have a whole new look by mid-2017. The old beach concession is no more, having just been demolished a few days ago. This time next year, this is the view of the lake that will be waiting for visitors who long ago grew accustomed to seeing the back end of a cinder block pavilion.
And we worked very hard at creating flow and drop-off points and focal points.
Cleveland Metro Park CEO Brian Zimmerman says great care was taken in developing a space that would serve greater Clevelanders for the next 100 years. Take a look at what the brand new two-story beach house will look like as it sits toward the south side of the sand. Notice the open-air pavilion on top, connecting to a bridge under the shoreway that leads to the West 76th Street pedestrian tunnel and the Detroit Shoreway neighborhood beyond.
And so as we turn into our 100-year celebration, we are really looking at taking our number from 12 to 15 minutes down under 10 minutes so people can have access to public recreation.
The gravel walkway you see flowing from the picnic area above is part of a trail system that will lead visitors down to the beach. There are also plans for improved parking.
No question, it's a well-thought-out project, but wait till you hear about the plans for the sunset.
And we're really working to get the best views to Lake Erie to see the most amazing sunsets.